User role permissions allow you to allocate access rights to improve teamwork and ensure data security. With SendPulse, you can use the existing roles or create a custom one with the specified permissions and access rights. You can use a standard role that meets your needs and add more features or restrict access. To do this, go to Account Settings, Users, User Roles, and click Create a Role based on this next to the required role. If you cannot find a suitable role in the list of standard user roles, you can create a new one with custom permissions. In the User Roles tab, click Create a New Role. Create a name for your new user role. It should differ from the standard ones for ease of searching. Define your user role permissions. To choose which services you want to give access to, turn the toggle next to the desired service on or off. You can restrict access to an entire service and to its specific features. Tick the service features you want to provide access to. For some features, you can also customize the access rights. View. View a list of already created elements without the ability to edit, create, or delete them. Limited view. View only a certain piece of information or functionality. In each service, these are separate elements. Edit. View and edit selected elements. Edit and export. View, edit, delete, and upload files and data. Create. View and create new elements. Update. View and edit elements. Delete. View and remove elements. Some feature settings are interrelated. For example, when you allow users to edit campaigns, you automatically provide access to template editing. Once you select all the necessary permissions, scroll down and click Save. You can invite a new user or assign your custom role to an existing user. If you want to invite a new user, go to the User section and click Invite a New User. Specify their contact details and in the role field, select your custom role from the drop-down list. If you want to assign a role to an existing user in the list of users, click the three dots next to their name and select Edit. Then select the required role from the list. Your custom role will be listed in the User Roles section. You can edit or delete it.